Yo, I've been fucking reading this motherfucking Pimpin' Ken book. Like, he had a book. Pimpin' Ken? Nigga got a novel, son. I'm reading that shit. He got laws like, put your purse first or some shit. Like, he be spitting mad G shit. Yo, that shit be crazy. Shouts to Pimpin' Ken, though. Trying to be like you when I get older. Like, 56 year old older, you know what I mean?
Oh, shit.
He's like 56, he got hoes on the strip, though.
Oh, shit.
How you 56 with hoes on the strip, though?
Pimpin' Ken.
Amen. Hallelujahs. I'm from a group called Galax, you know, started by Visionaire Darian, Mellow X, you know. Them two dudes started making music for a while. You know, we just wanted to capture different sounds, you know. And it's all close family, because Mellow X been my best friend for like, what? Like, since elementary school, and you know. Yeah, and then he hooked up with Nikki and Tufara, my babes. That's like, it's only three of us. It's Mellow X, Antufara, and you know, Lil Friday and me, the newest edition and shit like that. So, you know, we all just make music to like how we live and our lifestyle, you know. I'm a Hennessy maniac right now, you know what I mean? So, this is my preferred choice of drink. That's why I don't like that tweet and shit, because like, you just be expressing every thought you got. And some thoughts is meant to just stay in your fucking head.
And then you just get all out there and your shit be exposed, right?
They start judging you off, you know, your thoughts, but you know, it's just thoughts. And you hope that somebody respects you for being honest instead of the actual opinion or judgment they got, you know? Oh man, Kings County Hospital.
Seriously?
Born there. And I live down the block from motherfucking Kings County Hospital, so.
Wow.
As Brooklyn bred it as you get, you know what I mean? Wow. I don't like to judge the music and the person all together, like it's just the image you're trying to put out, so. I mean, I like the stupid shit. Like, I be in the club dancing to all that stupid, funny, nasty shit. Like, I do it. That's a busting a dougie, yo. I be doing all that. What? Yo, that's some dumbass rap, though. Think about it. It's all about the image and the end product, yo. That's all I say. I'm rambling, right? I talk a lot of shit. Oh, I'm so sorry. I even use terms like, yo, we get frost. You know, like, a lot of people might not even know what frost means. Some people might be like, what the fuck? We all getting frost. Like, we all getting high as shit. So, like, when I say that shit in a rhyme or, like, whatever, my niggas get hyped to that shit. And, like, people try to get on the term and just say it. You know what I mean? So, yeah. Like, we got frost. Like, we just got frost right now, didn't we? That was that we smoked, yeah. Some shit. I'm on some cheesy shit. You a player too, you go after me like Luigi, bitch. Everybody moving, don't know how. On some Ouija shit, I get the party jumping like the club.